whistled Toby and Percy. Shh, hissed Henry and James. But Toby and Percy didn't care. Three cheers for the Queen. Beep, beep, whistled the engines. When it was time to leave, the Queen spoke specially to Thomas, who fetched her coaches. Then to Edward. And finally to Gordon, who took her away. No engines ever felt prouder than those on Sir Topham Hatt's railway.